WavePad can open and edit all popular audio files, including MP3 tracks. To edit an MP3 file, open it in WavePad using the Open button. You can select MP3 from the drop-down list next to the File Name button to only show MP3 files in the list. If you want to preserve your original file, click on the File menu and select Save As. Give the file a new name. Use the play controls at the bottom of the screen to listen to the audio file. To edit the ID tags in your MP3 file, go to the Edit tab and click on the Audio Tags button. In the window that opens, you can edit the title, artist, album, genre, and more. Cut or copy your MP3 file using the buttons on the Home tab. Split the file into multiple files with the Split button, or join MP3 files together using the Join button. Use the Trim button to remove silences from the file. On the Levels toolbar are buttons to amplify, normalize, or equalize your file. You can also add a fade in or out. On the Effects toolbar, you can add special effects, change the speed or pitch, clean up noise, and more. When you are finished editing your MP3 file, click the Save button on the Home tab. For more WavePad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.